The Russian agent accused of trying to infiltrate the NRA and other conservative organizations has given her first U.S. television interview since her arrest to Leslie Stahl of 60 Minutes. In 2018, Maria Butina pleaded guilty to acting as a foreign agent. She spent 15 months behind bars before being deported.
Her introduction to the NRA was facilitated by this man, Alexander Torshin, a Russian official who she has admitted in court papers directed her activities in the U.S. Butina met him, she says, when he attended one of her gun rights rallies in Moscow. We obtained thousands of private Twitter messages they sent each other over 2.5 years.
Was he close to Putin?
I don't think so.
So you wrote him a message and you said you are an influential member of Putin's team. Your words.
It doesn't suggest he's close to Putin in any way. In Russia.
Was he an influential member of Putin's team?
I don't know.
Well, you wrote that. You know, in reading through your messages, it reads as if he's your intelligence case officer.
Look, this is I think it's an American very old saying that suggests that wolves have teeth, but not all animals with teeth are wolves. You cannot judge a person based on appearance.
You can watch Leslie Stahl's full report on Maria Butina tonight on 60 Minutes.